crispy baked cauliflower wings. Welcome back to episode 2, where I show you the amazing things you can turn cauliflower into. This recipe bakes cauliflower florets in a lightly seasoned and simple batter. Dip each floret in for a good coating. Some simple tips to stop your cauliflower wings from being soggy: try spacing out the florets to be 1 inch apart on your baking tray. Also, flipping the florets halfway through the bake will get both sides ultra crispy. Grab your favorite buffalo sauce and then take that crispy cauliflower and toss it together and get handsy with it. There's no fancy breading in this easy appetizer. Enjoy these crispy buffalo cauliflower bites straight out of the oven with my simple vegan ranch for dipping.